Hey everybody, it's Abby here. So I think if there's one thing we can all agree on, it's breakfast food is the best food. So I stopped by JT's, one of my favorite diners, to get a scoop on the place.
JT's is a little local Brentwood diner that I stumbled upon. It's been here 10 years. We have weekday regulars, we have weekend regulars. It's crowded all the time. It's a family-owned place that's sort of like family when you're here. Everybody knows one another. Everybody treats each other like family. And then you get the people in here and they all like one another. And here we are, 10 years later. The people are my family. If I know when they're coming, where they're sitting, what they're eating, that's the best part. They're my friends. Everybody's friendly. Everybody's, you know, I have people at my counter at 6 o'clock in the morning. I go for bacon and eggs anywhere. I'm a bacon and eggs girl until I tried the ham here. Our ham and the Mancini's toast grilled on the is to die for. And the potato pancakes are special and very good. And people come in Thursdays through Sundays just for those. So you're going to get better food. You're going to have, you know, have a better time, meet a nicer bunch of people, and it's more fun. And I'm all about fun. And you have fun when you come to the local places. I believe that.